Nice, Rianne.
14-year-old Rianne Malixi just capped off a strong 2-month run in the U.S., with stops throughout California to New York, Maryland, and Kentucky. The Filipina bagged first place at the C-Repack tournament last June. It's her first action in 18 months, as the pandemic lockdowns in Manila prevented her from hitting the links.
It was very fulfilling because, of course, after 18 months of no tournaments, the nerves, the pressure in the tournament, it was different.
The win propelled her to several top 5 finishes in different tournaments, eventually leading to her top 16 finish at the U.S. Golf Association Girls Junior Amateurs Tournament in Maryland.
Only 156 of them are allotted to that tournament. And in those 156 players, only 24 players are already exempted. So, kumbaga, only 132 were qualified for that tournament. And it was very fulfilling, and I was lucky enough to qualify for that tournament.
Throughout her travels, U.S. colleges also came out to get a glimpse of the Manila-based golf prodigy.
It really depends on my performance this 3-4 years. If I do well, I might turn pro, but college golf is still a good option if I'm not ready for the bigger stage.
Her tour comes as Filipina golfers like 2021 U.S. Women's Open champion Yuka Saso and Olympian Bianca Pagdanganan are climbing through the world rankings.
I was very proud watching them winning, being able to make it on the LPGA, and it just inspired Filipino girls to play better in the sport.
For now, Malixi and her dad, Roy, are back in the Philippines, planning out their next steps for a fast-rising amateur career. They hope to be back in the U.S. later this year to compete in big tournaments. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News.